Barbados's only living national hero, Sir Garfield Sobers, was the man of the moment on Thursday night. He celebrated his 80th birthday in fine style with a T20 match and show held in his honour at Kensington Oval. Thousands packed the venue to witness several former international cricketers return to the field. Sir Gary received lots of praise from speakers including Prime Minister Frondell Stewart, Reverend Sir Wesley Hall and Brian Lara.